Hello, and welcome to the Global Studies News Network. I'm your host, Chris Getchell. Our top story tonight. It has been reported that a man has fallen into the upholstery machine at a local furniture factory. He is completely recovered. More at 11. And now day two of our second lesson. Be sure to watch me live at 8:05 or watch my recording. Either way, you need to watch. I look forward to seeing you. That's all for today. Good day and good news.